cuts tall, green all year round, and has sharp square needles. Give up? It's the Engelmann spruce, of course.
Engelmann spruce trees, which are native to Wyoming, can live for more than 400 years. These trees can also reach heights of more than 90 feet and have thin bark that flakes off in small circular plates. Their cones are long and cylindrical with thin flexible scales. Both male and female cones are found on the same tree. Wood from the Engelmann spruce is harvested for papermaking and general construction. Although this tree can be full of unsightly knots, much of the wood is ground and used in pressed wood products. Slow-growing Engelmann spruce trees found at the highest altitudes are used to make acoustic guitars and harps. Birds and small mammals use spruce as habitat and find nourishment from the seeds. This tall tree also provides protection and cover to many of the forest's larger mammals, such as deer, elk, moose, and bears.
Coming at you from behind this Engelmann spruce, I'm Tina Russell from the University of Wyoming Cooperative Extension Service, exploring the nature of Wyoming.